Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Reese 52 that is all about DIY electronics projects with Arduino, Raspberry Pi, ESP8266 and other popular boards. In today's tutorial, we will develop a simple home weather station where we will display outdoor information as temperature and climate condition. Our station will also display indoor information as temperature and relative air humidity. We have to design an IoT-based weather station using NodeMCU and DHT11 by interfacing with Blynk application. So let's gather the required stuff. We will need a NodeMCU ESP8266-12E Wi-Fi board with USB cable. This development board equips the ESP12E module containing ESP8266 chip having 32-bit LX106 RISC microprocessor, which operate at 80 to 160 MHz adjustable clock frequency and supports RTOS. This board requires 3.3 power supply and 3.3 logic levels for communication. The GPIO pins are not 5 volt tolerant. If you want to interface the board with 5 volt or higher components, you will need to do some level shifting. You can check the pin diagram. Second is OLED display, which have two pins for I2C interface, that is SDA and SCL. You can check the pin diagram here. And the third is DHT11 humidity and temperature module, which is operated on 3.3 volt to 5.5 volt. This is the pin diagram in which you can see the three pins of DHT11 module. You can purchase all the components from our website reese52.com and the link given in the description. And the software needed is Arduino IDE and the application required is Blynk. You can check the link in the description. Now, let's start making connection. This is our circuit. First of all, attach ESP8266-12E Wi-Fi board and DHT11 module to the breadboard. Now connect signal pin, that is the first pin of DHT11 module, to the D2 pin of ESP8266 Wi-Fi board. Then connect VCC pin of DHT11 module to the 3.3 volt pin of the Wi-Fi board. Connect ground pin of DHT11 module to the ground pin of ESP8266 Wi-Fi board. Now attach OLED to the breadboard. Connect ground pin of OLED to the ground pin on ESP8266 Wi-Fi board. Then connect VCC pin of OLED display to the 3.3 volt pin of NodeMCU Wi-Fi board. Connect SCL pin of OLED display to the D5 pin of NodeMCU. Then connect SDA pin of OLED to the D3 pin of the NodeMCU. As you can see, all the connections are completed. Is completely uploaded. The indoor data will be shown on OLED display. You can see it on Blynk also. Click on the upload button. Now weather station is connected. You can see the temperature and humidity as high level and low level according to the environment. I hope this video will be helpful for you. Like, share and subscribe our channel to get more videos. Thank you.